You and your kids at home alone, you are crying. The teacher whose class has 50, 60, 70, 80 kids, how is that teacher managing? If Ghanaians have not thought about it, this is the time to think about it. And this is the time to show appreciation to every teacher. This is the time that when school finally reopens, you make time to go and visit your class teacher and say thank you.